We have a plaque here in memory of Jimmy Eberling Milleroth III. At this time, I am humbled to present this award of recognition. The family, Tilly and Arnold, asked me to help announce and present this. As we know, not too long ago, we lost a few of our young Tikiomi, who helps out in a lot of our whaling activities and events throughout the year and are a big important part of our lives in our community. And Arnold and Tilly would like to express their gratitude to the Tikiomi Search and Rescue for their efforts in trying to find Jimmy Milleroth. In memory of Jimmy Eberling Milleroth III, one day a man was walking along the beach. He noticed a boy picking something up and gently throwing it into the ocean. Approaching the boy, he asked, "What are you doing?" The youth replied, "Throwing starfish back into the ocean. The surf is up and the tide is going out. If I don't throw them out, they will die." "Son," the man said, "don't you realize that there are miles and miles of beach and hundreds of starfish? You can't make a difference." After listening politely, the boy bent down, picked up another starfish, and threw it back into the surf. Then, smiling at the man, he said, "I made a difference for that one." We all know how much Jimmy impacted our lives. We miss his smile. We miss everything about him. And we would like Tikiomi Search and Rescue representatives to come up and receive this recognition of award presented by Arnold and Tilly and the family.